Students, good morning to all. Today we will discuss about the sums by using algebraic identities. Now we see the first sum, second subdivision in 3.4 exercise. Okay, second one, minus b plus 2q plus 3 r the whole square. Okay, minus b plus 2q plus 3 r the whole square. We know that the algebraic identities a plus b plus c the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Now comparing minus b plus 2q plus 3r square with a plus b the whole square, then we get a is equal to minus b, b is equal to 2q and c is equal to 3r. Here therefore minus b plus 2q plus 3r the whole square. The algebraic identities of a plus b plus c the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Now we substitute the value a, b and c in this expression. Okay, so a square minus b the whole square plus b square. So b value is 2q. So 2q the whole square. C value is 3r, so 3r the whole square plus 2ab, so 2 into minus b into 2q, then 2bc plus 2bc, so 2 into b into c, then 2ca, so 2 into 3r into minus b. Now we expand this one, so minus b the whole square, so minus b into minus b, then minus into minus plus, so therefore minus b the whole square is equal to p square. Next 2q the whole square, that means 2 square into q square. 2 square 1, 4, q square, so 4q square plus 3r the whole square, that means 3 square into r square, so we get 9r square. And then 2 into minus p into 2q. First we multiply the variable 2 into 2, sorry, first we multiply the number 2 into 2, 4. Then plus into minus, then we get minus. So minus 4, variable is p into q. So 4q is a 2 into 2, 4. Plus into minus, minus. Okay, minus p into q, 4pq. Okay, then first we multiply the signs plus into plus into plus, so we get plus. Then multiply the numbers 2 into 2 4, 4 into 3 12. Okay, last one we multiply the variables q into r, so qr, so 12qr. The last one 2 into plus into minus, so we get minus. Then multiply the numbers 2 into 3, 6. Last, finally, we multiply the variables. So, R into P, P, R, 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 P. Okay. Therefore, P minus P plus 2Q plus 3R the whole square is equal to P square plus 4Q square plus 9R square minus 4PQ plus 12QR minus 6PR. Okay. Now we see the fourth subdivision, 3a plus 1 into 3a minus 2 into 3a plus 4. 3a plus 1 into 3a minus 2 into 3a plus 4. We know that the algebraic identities x plus a into x plus b into x plus c is equal to x cube plus a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c into x square plus ab plus bc plus ca into x plus abc. We know that the algebraic identities format. Okay, now comparing the x plus a into x plus b into x plus c with 3a plus 1, 3a minus 2, 3a plus 1 into 3a minus 2 into 3a plus 4, then we get x is equal to 3a, a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 2 and c is equal to 4. Now we substitute in this the values in this expression. Which expression? X cube plus a plus b plus c into x square plus ab plus bc plus ca into x plus abc. Then therefore 3a plus 1 into 3a minus 2 into 3a plus 4 is equal to, listen, x cube. Therefore, 3a the whole cube. 3a is a x value. So 3a is a x. So we substitute the we substitute in this expression, we get 3a the whole power 3. Okay, 3a the whole cube plus a plus b plus c. A 1, b minus 2. A plus b. So plus into minus, minus. So minus 2. 1 minus 2 plus 4 into x square. So 3a the whole square plus next AB plus BC into CA. It's AB plus BC plus CA. So AB, A into B plus B into C plus C into A. Okay, 1 into 2, 1 into minus 2, minus 2, minus 2 into 4, minus 8, 4 into 1, 4 into X. Okay, into X. So we substitute the value, X value, 3A plus ABC. So 1 into minus 2 into 4. Okay, then we get 3A the whole cube. That means 3 cube into A cube. 3 cube what? 27. 27 A cube plus, listen, here 1 minus 2 plus 4. Then we get 1 minus 2 plus 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 minus 2, 3. So 3 into here 9A square. Then we get 3a the whole square. Then we get 9a square. Okay, so 3 into 9, 27a square. Listen, here minus 2 minus 8 plus 10. So minus 2 minus 8 minus 10, minus 10 plus 4 minus 6. Minus 6 into 3 minus 18. 6 into 3a. So minus 18a. Next, 1, the last one. 1 into minus 2 into 4. So minus 8. Then therefore 3a plus 1 into 3a minus 2 into 3a plus 4 is equal to 27a cube plus 27a square minus 18a minus 8.